What is up, guys? It's me, the Gold Nugget here, and welcome back to some more Goldathon. We're continuing Goldathon with some Stardew Valley. So enjoy, because this is going to be one hell of a ride. Alright, let's see what we got, because it's been a while since I've played Stardew Valley on the channel. And, yeah. It's been a while. I need to see what's in my chest. I need a blacksmith. Oh, I'm gonna water the plants. So like I said, we're continuing Goldathon with some Stardew Valley, so enjoy. Cause I know I'm going to. I enjoy doing this Goldathon as much as you guys like watching. Thing I do every year. Let me just fix that right now. Stop watering everything you see. Please. Alright, you fixed it. Alright, they're ready to go. Just gonna go to the city. Or the village, I mean. Don't let people see that. What if they want to steal it? You gotta be careful, you know? I need a blacksmith. This ain't the place. Hey, how you talk to people? Hello. Penny. It's Penny, okay? Penny. Sit down. Alright. I think he's normally open. Oh. Come here. Hey, I'll take that. I'll take it. I might sell it. Maybe this could be useful for something. You never know. I could sell a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff out there that I could sell with these. You guys will be impressed. Alright. What do we got? Anything in here? Locked. Okay, good. Oh, another thing I could sell. A clam. I mean, I can pretty much sell anything at this point. Let's see what we got in here. No. I kind of need that. Stop. 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 I forgot to... controls. It's been a while since I've played this game. Literally. Oh, come on. Seaweed. Thank you, Ben.
Alright.
Maybe I can fix this. Give it to me. I guess not. I guess they know now. Well, hey, it's that one girl. Oh, max power. We're gonna get something now. Come on. Dang it! I'm so bad at that. I want to catch that duck. I'm terrible. I think I'm going to catch seaweed. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait. Oh, there it is. I'm done. Come on. Give me something at least. Something I can carry. I'm so bad at this fishing game. A can! Joja. Cola. Jojo Siwa. I've never really seen her in my meme videos. Was just that one. With I'm Santa. It was like part 14, right? This is the third time I've done a Stardew Valley video, I think. I need to do more of them. Alright. I need to do more. I need to be more patient, I guess. Not press the button so much. I almost had him for a brief moment. Playing with them for a little bit. I'm spamming the button. I'm done with this game, really. That was not good. Doing that. Alright, we'll be here all night if we have to. I need to catch one fish at least. I'm done with this freaking game right now, dude. I cannot catch a single freaking fish, no matter how hard I try. I just only catch one fish, okay? Of course you had to freaking mess me up. Come on. What's the strategy, bitch? I'm really getting pissed off now. I cannot catch a single fish. It's like the hardest thing to do right now. There we go, we finally got something. Catch another one for good luck. Of course, on the second try, I don't get anything. I'm gonna try fishing with him. Both gonna get the same line. Alright, we're both fishing together, okay? Don't mind me. You're gonna watch me catch a good fish. You'll be impressed. Thank you! I don't gotta do much now. Another one. Because if I do, then it'll be trouble. I don't get that much room, I don't think. Hey, how you guys doing? Yep. Wait. I thought you were gonna. To my own farm. What is that? Is that a dent in the road? What we got around here? Let's go back to my farm and see how our plants are doing. Probably not gonna grow until I eventually do stuff with it. You know what? I could sell all these fish. That's a good idea. Mineral? Seeds. Get more money. Fiber. Sap. Yeah, sap. We're gonna sell a lot of stuff here. Okay. Let's see how much money we get off this stuff. I wonder. Yes. I will sleep. First, 7th day of spring, year 1. We're getting a lot of money. Got a lot of good stuff. Let's see how our plants are doing, shall we? No. Hey, hey. don't have any mail. I need a watering can fast. That crow ate my freaking plant. I only got a couple more. Now it looks weird. I'm just gonna be watering nothing. I'm watering more than time. The entire thing. Hope that another bird doesn't spawn. That would be bad. No offense to Lucky Jay. It was also a bird. I don't know. Wait a minute, what's going on? Oh crap! I sold my potato seeds. I mean, for Evelyn. Also, my plants did not grow. Like, my plants did not... I mean, they grew a little bit. They just have my potatoes. Oh, crap. I accepted nothing. How do I unaccept that request? Cause now I just... Sorry, Evelyn, you're not gonna get what you need. Close on Wednesday, come on. Like, why are you closed on Wednesday? Would it be fair to close on, Oh, no trash. What one didn't see that? Let's pay Evelyn a visit. What a lovely day. I bet it is a lovely day. Whoop. You know what we gotta do? We gotta hunt for some garbage. Nothing. That's weird. Oh! I didn't even see you there, Lewis. Is she gonna see me do that? Nope, nothing there. Hey! What is that? Maple seed! Hey! I'll take it. Maybe I'll be able to get a maple tree. Yeah, that'll do. I'm gonna just catch plenty of fish. And you're gonna like it. Just gonna get all these clams. These hopping clams. And we're gonna catch some fish. Okay? I'll wait. I think if I don't move, then I think if I don't move it at all, then the fish just stays. I'm able to grab it from there. Yeah, I think if I don't move the thing, then the fish doesn't move. I think I'll learn that from now on. Are you kidding me? I just went for that strategy and didn't pay off. So I'm just gonna be catching fish for the next few minutes. Seaweed. Dang it. Okay. Might as well have a fish to eat, you know. It served its purpose. Alright. I literally just... not gonna argue. A rock? No, trash. Thank you, I wanna throw this in the garbage now. I think I can. Yeah, throw it in the garbage. Thank you! That's where it really belongs, in the garbage, cause it's trash. Trash belongs in the trash, okay? I also need to fill up my water bucket. And I need to make sure no crows eat my stuff. Because that's my plans. Those crows are eating. Plants have lives too, you know? Fun fact. Hey. Okay, I'm done. I'm doing something else. See if I can get anything over here. Oh no. There we are. We got a big one too. Not really. Not really big, but big. Seaweed! My favorite food. Yeah. Yes, I do eat seaweed. It's my favorite food of all time. I'm gonna get whatever that is. Oh. That's not even where I was trying to go to. Yep. Four PM. One more try. Oh, yeah, definitely. There it is. We're gonna get plenty of fish. Maybe. y'all better luck over here. We're definitely gonna get something. Trash. Again. Yeah, a lot of stuff. Oh, look. I'm not even touching the thing. One more, I think. And then we're gonna head back home. And check on our plants. Make sure no crows have eaten our stuff. It's really a bad idea to leave your crops unattended. Especially because there's crows going on. It's like Farming Simulator, but 8-bit. Somewhat. It's a mix between Farming Simulator and Minecraft. Not bad. Right? Yes, I do play Farm Simulator. I've actually done a couple of videos on Farm Simulator, I think. This is probably the worst place to find fish. Probably. Don't move. Dang it. I could have had him if he didn't move. Fucking bitch. Can't get him now. I'm gonna go back. See if there's anything I need to do. I'm gonna go this way. Check on my crops really quickly. I'm gonna sell all these fish. Looks good. Oh wait, I'm just gonna sell these fish. I'm going to. Night-night. Oh crap, I was going to get some water from that thing, but never mind. So, how much is that in total for... How much should I have? Thank you. I'm good. Because I just messed a bunch of them up. I'm so sorry. I didn't realize they weren't done yet. I'm sorry. I guess they're at their final phase. And then they're gonna turn into potatoes or something. And carrots. Yes, those are carrots, probably. Also, nothing posted? Good. Egg festival, flower dance, we got a lot of stuff. Wow. Just last week, I put a fish in there. Actually, four of them. Or three, I think. Oh, yeah, we're gonna get a bunch of fish here. Just look. Wait for it. And. Any minute. I know for sure. Of course this fish is gonna try to fight me. Dumb broken CD. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna eat that. That's what I want for dinner. A broken CD. I'm sure that would be delicious, to be honest. Trash! What else are we gonna find? Oh wait, I already know. Everything. Oh good. I wanna eat this. Yum yum. Oh, that was actually good. I expected it to taste nasty. Can I eat the CD as well? You want this? Oh, you're not gonna take my thing? This is garbage. It is particularly garbage, for a fact. Of course. Oh, you know what? I need to catch a fish and give it to somebody. Anybody. I need my rod. And then I'm gonna just wait for a little bit. And then, wait for it. Of course, yeah, I gotta do that every time. There we go. Oh my god, that's a good one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna sell it to somebody. Let's see, who could I give this to? I need to give it to somebody. Anybody. No one's home. Old man want a fish? What? It's just a fish. You cook it and eat it, and then you, you do whatever else you want to do. It's a fine looking gift, actually. It's a good gift. You should be grateful. Really. I gave the old man a fish, and he's not grateful at all. Nope, he's a mean old man. You know what else is mean? These cows. What is that? Ugh. Wood. Actually plant stuff here. those, like, items that I can have? I was trying to mine them, but I guess there's stuff that I can use. It's a pine cone. Why did I think of something else? Sorry, tree. You forced me to do this. Sorry, stem. Okay. Okay. I need to go home. I need to go home. I need to go home. Oh, hey. A puppy. Gold nugget. Oh, boy. Should have brought me a cat. Oh, my, I'm watching. Yes, Yogi. Yogi dog. Stop. She didn't even grow at all. What an insult to my face. I think these things have been eaten. Carrots. No, wait, it's a... something else. No one saw me do that. Excuse me. Stop. Hey, puppy. pick that up. Bad, you get coal.
Don't be bad, kids, okay?
You don't want coal for Christmas, I'm sure that.
So, yeah. Puppy.
Thank you.
fill the whole bar.
Do it for this video of Stardew Valley. Yeah. We're gonna move on to the next video of Goldathon 3. But that's gonna do it for Stardew Valley. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video in a few minutes. Stick around. I'm out of here. Peace.